Hey, what's up everybody? My name is Trophy Nuts and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. We're still in Irithyll with the eternally shining moon, and I was planning on going further because I'm really interested in what's going on here, but one of my little birds, god, I'm sounding like Varys from Game of Thrones right now, but one of my little birds told me that I missed an area in the catacombs. So that's where we're gonna head first. Wait a second. Deal, the crystal lizard is back! There we go! More twinkling titanite for me. So I'm gonna go to the bonfire and warp back to Wolnir's bonfire. Let's see here. There we go. Let's touch it. And let's travel to... Yeah, we also have the dungeon still we need to do. But High Lord Wolnir. So, back at this lovely place. As you might remember, we had to cross some rickety bridge before we got here, and we saw some items over there as well. And well, if we stand on the bridge and hit it, this thing collapses and we completely drop down. There we go. Wow, that actually went better than expected. I thought I was going to drop down there, but this worked out. Oh, this is even a ladder now. Amazing. So let's head inside here. Holy shit, another one of those fire dragon demon thingies. There's a skeleton! And it takes out the skeletons for me. Oh shit! Oh, fuck me! Let's try that again, because I was a bit confused with all the skeletons running around. I wonder if it's still... No, I still need to destroy it again. Hi. We were standing on this bit last. Okay, you need to be careful where you're standing. So let's try that again, and standing on the right side. I got a bit lucky last time, apparently, that I was standing at the exact correct position. So here are my souls, probably nothing in there, but let's say hi to that guy. Ooh. Okay, so now I dropped down correctly. Let's try and beat this thing again. Holy shit! It's a great start to an episode, by the way.
Let's
There we go, okay. Soul of a demon! Oh! You're still alive. So, magic works really well. I think I did about double the damage with my great magic weapon after I fucked it up a few times, but magic really, really works. So, and dodging, by the way, dodging also really works. But let me check out that soul we just got. Soul of a demon. Demons were born of the Chaos Flame, but the flame has not survived and the demons are a dying race. Interesting, so now we can finally get those weapons connected to those souls, since we've seen those a few times on Ludlit's inventory. These doesn't seem to be hidden passages. Might as well try. Nope. Okay. So let's take the stairs down. Holy shit, come on. That were a lot of skeletons, and is somebody gonna rise up again? I hope not. Arch Titanite Shard. Arch Soul of a Nameless Soldier. Of course. And a scimitar! Is there a secret entryway over here? Well, there might be, but I'm not seeing any messages either way, and I'm not gonna spend all that time trying to open one of those doors. So! Apparently this area is... Oh! I saw that. Let's take this first. Old Sage's Blindfold and Witch's Ring. Let's check that out. So the blindfold is probably over here. A tire of pyromancers of the Great Swamp, particularly favored by old sages. The large blindfold blocks out unnecessary light, allowing one to observe a pyromancy's true essence. The flame reveals all and obscures all. Okay then, and then the ring. Greatly boosts pyromancies, the Witch of Izalith and her daughters, one of the... Well, the great lords from Dark Souls 1, scorched by the flame of chaos, taught humans the art of pyromancy and offered them this ring. Every pyromancer is familiar with the parable that tells of the witches espousing the need to fear the flame and teaching the art of pyromancy to men in hopes that they might learn to control it. Okay then, a bit of history about pyromancies. So let's activate the bonfire. And well, rest at it. To see where we actually are. Abandoned tomb. We're still in the catacombs of Karthus. So, although we seem to have arrived in another cave, which might link us to another area. Smouldering Lake. Well, this is reminiscent of, well, the demon ruins. What is that noise? Well, there's something hitting the tree. Holy shit! Oh, there it is. It's a giant ballista. You can see it up there. It's kind of in the shadows. Yeah, you can see it rotating. That's terrible. So I'm gonna need to take that out. There's a boss folk over there, but I do want to kill that fucking ballista first. Are there monsters in this place? Ow! So it can only fire 3 arrows at a time. What the fuck is that? There are freaky creatures over there. So I'm gonna wait until one more salvo. And there seems to be a road over there. Oh, it's a crab. It's a fucking crab. Yeah, here we go again. Oh god, oh god, oh god. I need to be careful that I'm still behind the fucking tree, because... There we go. And we're still behind the tree. More titanite shards. Now let's see here. So there's 3 more crabs over there. That's not gonna work. But I do see an area over there. Maybe if I walk all the way around. Oh, it's over there. Never mind. No, 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 no. Ah, for fuck's sake. I I don't immediately see an entrance over there. Okay. I might try and pull one of those. God damn it. Oh god, there's another one. Well then. I'm stuck. I don't see a fucking thing. That's a visceral. Okay, there we go. We only have one Estus flask left. God damn it, I got stuck in that tree completely. How do we even get up there? I'm just gonna go look and see, I think, because this is gonna take a while otherwise. Sounds like one of the crabs saw me. Although he doesn't seem so sure anymore. Nah, I got duped. There's no entrance over here. So, there's clearly no entrance over there, so I kinda let me die on purpose over there. Well, it would've been nice to escape with those few souls, but well, it's for the best that I just move on, I think. So let's try and reach that boss fog. It does seem to be hitting the tree from there. Whew. God damn it. Oh shit, what the hell is that? What is going on? Oh, the arrows are still hitting me as well. What the fuck? Wait a second, if I stay here, the ballista is killing the worm. Holy shit! Ah! Yeah, it's hitting it. That's great, well I'm gonna stay here. Holy shit. No. Okay, never mind. There he goes. Lightning stake and undead bone shard. Awesome. Well, let's stay here for a second and check that out. Lightning stake. The lost dragon slaying miracle. This tale describes the lost practices of ancient dragon slayers who found that in order to pierce dragon's scale, lightning should not be hurled as a bolt, but rather be thrust as a stake directly into the dragon's hide to be truly effective. Okay then, I'm gonna wait until the next salvo. And then I'm gonna see, because there's a path over here. Which doesn't lead to anywhere, apparently. Okay. Oh, wait a second. That goes up. I do want to take out that ballista first. You can't hit me over here, I think. Well, he's gonna try anyway. Oh, look at that. There's another bonfire here. That's really nice of them. If I light this, I'm probably at the Smouldering Lake. Demon Ruins, it's actually called that. Demon Ruins, it's not a separate area, apparently. Well, this is a bit silly that they're naming it the same as before. I hope I get to that ballista from here, because that looked like a person for a second. What the hell is that? It's them. It's him that died. Not me. Don't worry. Dynamite shard. Amber. There's another. Is that a Capra demon? Seriously? Well, they were in the. Wow, there's a lot of them actually. They were in the demon ruins. That's closed off, so I'm gonna. You're mine. Pretty aggressive guy, but let's see here. Ooh. That's the poison mist one. Let's get the aggressive one first. Still coming closer. And then a nice backstab. More titanite shards. Well, it's good for my supply anyway. Don't know what happened there, but the spear went right next to my face, but never ever actually hit anything. So we can go over there, or we can go down. I think we've been down enough. Whoa, 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 whoa. What the hell is that big thing over there? Yeah, come hit me.
Hit me.
There that goes, and there's another one down there. But I don't trust that thing he's standing next to. Come on. I'm not coming closer to the big thingy. Nope. Hello? Wow, that's a statue. It has kind of a bird beak, but... Whoa, 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 whoa. Is that a lava slime? No, wait a second. Oh, that's one of those statues from the original demon ruins. Maybe I can use magic this time? Because he's fire, so... Yeah, okay, there we go. That's actually really funny. So those statues, as we might call them. Oh, for fuck's sake. There's another way over there, so might as well try and go down the normal route. Although I kind of skipped this area, I don't have a feeling I'm over-leveled for it. Can I actually target that thing? Yes, I can, and I will. I wonder even if I can... Is he making new ones? Of course he is. Get over here, you fucking bastard. You're a right pussy, aren't you? In the back. No, you shall not make any more of those. So let's try and take out the other. Oh, they're already dead right now. Okay, okay, okay. So they only live as long as the caster lives. Let's check on the ceiling if there aren't any lava slimes. Wait, so I came in through here. So what's up here? Probably something I missed, yeah. Is there another one? Oh, fuck. He's pretty magic resistant. But he's not backstab resistant. Stop them! They should be dead! God damn it. Had I known there was a second one, I would have rushed it first, but kinda missed that. So that's where I probably would have been able to drop. Or not. Looks like where I should have been dropping down, but there's another rat down there. And I don't see a direct way up there. Something died. Do I get an Estus charge for that? By any chance? Ooh. Taurus demons. Oh wow. And asylum demons. I'm hoping these guys don't come to life. Like this one. Ah, fuck, 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 fuck. Okay. Should have seen that coming. Okay, that was stupid. I was kind of distracted by the giant asylum demon here on the floor. There we go, once, there we go, twice. There's nothing on the ceiling. Don't really have a reason to be killing these, but they might drop something. They might be hiding something, but it doesn't look like it. Okay, so now we either should be able to get to the other side. Or that's the way we came, and there doesn't seem to be a staircase over here. Nothing on the ceiling. There's one of those feral guys. Okay. Try left, yes indeed. Or in front. Holy shit. What the fuck is happening over there? Oh, there's another Londonite over there. Okay, I don't have much left, but gonna have to try it anyway. Because he's not gonna turn his back on me, is he? There we go. That's a good start. There we go again. Whew. Okay. Okay, that was great. Black Knight Sword. Awesome. Show me that. I heard footsteps, but I'm gonna try and ignore those for a second. Great sword wielded by the Black Knights who wander the lands, designed to face Chaos Demons. The Black Knights constantly faced foes larger than themselves, and the sword's unique attack greatly reduces enemy poise. Perseverance raises sword in the name of the First Lord to temporarily boost poise. Damage reduced while activated. Okay then. Anything else hidden in here? There's that guy that he just slaughtered. That seems to be it. Doesn't seem to be anything else here. Might be able to bang walls all day, but not gonna get me any further, so let's try over here. Don't know why, but I seem a bit slower if I'm attacking those. Okay, I'm gonna take a little break because we've been doing this for a bit right now. So thank you guys enormously for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, don't forget to like it right here on YouTube. And if you haven't already, don't forget to give it a thought to subscribe to my channel, because you don't know how happy you make me when you push that shiny red button. So thank you guys enormously for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video stream. Goodbye!